And here it goes. Keep the circle of life unbroken. We must try, Lord, we must try. There's not another birth awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Now we'll play it.
At night the moonshine fills the landscape with a lovely ivory hue. Stars shine brightly, tracing patterns, constellations in the heavenly zoo. Glory, 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 hallelujah, hallelujah. The earth's great bounty lies awaiting, it's all waiting there for you. Keep the circle of life unbroken. We must try. There's not another earth awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky, in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
All right. Anyway, copyright me. But now we switch to the guitar. And, this is, hang on, let me just make a little adjustment here. Whoop. Okay. This is a song that I've played a number of times. It's called Both Sides Now, but it's really called Clouds by Joni Mitchell and made famous by Judy Collins.
Bows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air and feather canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions. I recall, I really don't know clouds at all. Moons and Junes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way it feels when every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave them laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions. I recall, I really don't know love at all.
worries and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way. But now old friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. Oh, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions. I recall, I really don't know life at all. Okay.
Nice, John. Really nice.
Thank you. Let me make
exceptional.
Okay, we'll do maybe one or two more, and then all right, let me make sure this is in tune. Sounded a little off. Well, a little sharp. Okay. All right. Well, here's a lively one called The City of New Orleans. Riding on the City of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolling along through houses, farms, and fields. Passing towns that have no names, freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of rusted automobiles. Singing, good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles before the day is done. Playing cards with the old man in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the steel wheels rumbling through the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Singing, good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles before the day is done. Nighttime on the City of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails makes them snooze. Singing, good night, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles before the day is done. I'll be gone 500 miles before the day is done. All right, maybe one little short one, and then we will put it over. One of my favorite songs, a Beatles song, In My Life. There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some are gone, and some remain. All these places have their meanings. With lovers and friends I still can recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Thank you. And Victoria.
I heard from Sue Ellen that she might be a little late arriving today. So we could, I think I'll do You Are My Sunshine in Spanish and English. And then if Sue Ellen hasn't come on by then, maybe we'll go to Joe. Oh, so I don't know. I know that they made a new garden out in at Green Ridge. They did a whole thing out in the side, and usually Legacy, they seem to be always renewing the garden. I hope you get a chance to look out your window or go outside. This is a freesia right here, and I got two kinds of geraniums in bloom, and these are African daisies here. So I go out in the morning of a Zoom and I pick whatever's blooming out there. And it is very, makes me feel better. I like having flowers, if not on me, around me anyway. They bring out my sunshine. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Eres mi sol, mi amor, mi única sol. Me haces feliz y el día está gris. Nunca sabrás, mi amor, cuánto te quiero. Por favor, no me dejes sin sol. The other night, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried. Y en mis sueños me abrazaste. Y al despertar que no era así, me puse triste y sin quererlo tan triste me eche a llorar. Oh, my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Oh, please don't take my sunshine away. Por favor, no me dejes sin sol. Well, now let's see. I'll do one more song and hope I understood Ms. Suella, but I thought she said she'd be here by 1:40. She may just be pulling into her driveway right now. I got up this morning and put on Luis Miguel. There's a whole radio station called Sabor a Mi Radio. Joe knows this one too. He does a nice job of this song. I think I remember that. What a time we've had both living in this love. Body, heart, and soul were not like two but one. Just as I contain your love within you, the flavor of the taste of me. Si dejaras mi presencia en tu vivir, bastaría abrazarte, conversar, cada vida yo te di, que por fuerza tienes ya sabor a mí. I would never be your master. I have nothing, I have no such fantasy. What I have, that's good, I give you. And what matters is that both of us are free. I don't know if life's eternal or a dream, or if heaven will be there for you and me. If it's true, then you will see, always on your lips there'll be the taste of me. Ay, no pretendo ser tu dueño. No soy nada, yo no tengo vanidad. De la vida, todo lo bueno. Soy tan pobre que otra cosa puedo dar. Pasarán más de mil años, muchos más. Yo no sé si tengo amor. Eternidad, pero allá tal como aquí, en la boca llevarás sabor a mí, sabor a mí. All righty, so I think we're going to throw the ball over to Joe. I don't see Sue Ellen here yet. So I guess I have to ask Joe to unmute, it's telling me.
All right. Hi, everyone. How are we doing? Very good. Okay. So I thought today I would start with a couple of country songs and then a couple of jazzy songs, or American standard songs, I should say. First one involves whistling, and I'm not a strong whistler, so I'll play quietly. All right, here we go. A burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by a wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame and higher, and it burns, burns, burns. That ring of fire, that ring of fire. Song by the Oak Ridge Boys. Here we go. Those are some country songs, and now I thought I would do an old standard. Let's see, sheet music, copyright 1937. Here we go. I was a stranger in the city. Out of town were the people I knew. I had that feeling of self-pity. What to do, what to do, what to do? The outlook was decidedly blue. But as I walked through the foggy streets alone, it turned out to be the luckiest day I've known. A foggy day in London town. It had me up, it had me down. I viewed the morning with great alarm, but the British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wondered, could this thing last? But the age of miracles had not yet passed. And suddenly I saw you standing there, and through foggy London town the sun was shining everywhere. The sun was shining everywhere. Okay. And I thought, once the fog clears up, well, what do you get? You get blue skies. Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue birds all day long. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my, how they fly. But blue days, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Fly, but blue days, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies, nothing but blue skies, nothing but blue skies from now on.
Really nice, Joe.
Yeah.
I'm in your fan club. I hope we see you. I think we're going to see you next week, too. That would be super. Okay, Sue Ellen is with us, and I believe she's unmuted even.
Hi.
Possibly. Hi. Yes, I can hear you.
Can you hear me okay?
Yes, and I'm going to go back over and mute myself so that everybody can hear you. Yes, we can hear you. We can hear you quite well.
And the tapping? Can you hear the tapping?
Oh, yeah.
Excellent. We'll get it this time. Thank you. You look lovely. Hi, everybody. How are you doing? It's raining where I am, so I thought I'd do a couple songs about rain. The first is called The Rain in Spain Stays Mainly in the Plain. The second will be Soon It's Going to Rain. And the third is What Comes After the Rain, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Okay, enjoy. And let me know if you can't hear it, but I think you'll be able to this time. Thank you. How's the sound? Is it coming through all right?
Very nicely. Best so far.
Excellent. My end pin is going down, down, down. It's the spike that stays on the ground to hold the cello in place. So I have to tighten it because I didn't have it very tight. The last song you can sing along with is, but keep muted or else you won't hear me. But you can sing it in your own beautiful space somewhere over the rainbow.
Treat, Sue Ellen. What a treat. And you're so lucky to have rain happening up there. My goodness. Oh, hi, Mona. We got 29 people on today. That is so sweet. John is going to do a couple of songs for us.
A couple of songs. Actually, well, I'm not going to put Sue Ellen on the spot, but Sue Ellen and I used to play together, and then on Zoom, we can't play at the same time. But some of you may remember we used to do these kind of sequential duets, I called them. And one of the songs Sue Ellen and I played together in the key of C, if she would like to do this, was Blue Moon. Do you remember that, Sue Ellen?
I'm sure. Yeah.
Well, we'll see what you feel like.
Play and then I'll play.
Huh? You want to try that? All right, I'll sing it and then you try it. Here we go. Blue Moon, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue Moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then it suddenly appeared before me, the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard someone whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold, blue moon. Now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. You want to try it, Sue Ellen? Thank you, Sue Ellen. I put you on the spot and you came through.
It was so hard to do it.
I knew you would.
At the same time. I was trying.
It's great. All right. How about a what, Victoria, you want me to do one more or one more? All right. A sing along. This is a Pete Seeger song, If I Had a Hammer, that of course Peter, Paul, and Mary made famous, and you can all sing along. Yes, that's the key. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a warning, I'd hammer out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out a warning, I'd ring out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Ooh. If I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, I'd sing it in the evening all over this land. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out a warning, I'd sing out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. have a song to sing all over this land. It's a hammer of justice. It's a bell of freedom. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. It's the hammer of justice. It's a bell of freedom. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land.
Nice.
Victoria.
Yeah. Well, we got Pittsburgh on fire. It must have been a struggle. It could be a struggle, man. I know it can. But we're happy to have each and every one of you. And Eugene from Hawaii. Is he in there? All right. So I've got time to do De Colores. And then maybe, John, you're in good voice today. Why don't you finish us up with Amazing Grace after I sing De Colores? Unless, Joe, you want to do another song? No, okay. We'll have John do Amazing Grace. So this is a traditional song that famous labor leaders Cesar Chavez and Dolores Huerta used to, you know, keep the troops, keep their spirits up, reminding them what's important, which is pretty much nature and people and animals, and don't lose track of that. De colores se visten los campos en la primavera. De colores son los pajarillos que vienen de afuera. De colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. All the colors we see on the flowers that bloom in the springtime. All the colors of people and birds as they sing in the springtime. All the colors, like a rainbow of love reaching all the way up to the sky. And for all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, my heart has to sing. And for all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, I'd give anything. Canta el gallo, canta el gallo con el kiri 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 kiri. La gallina. La gallina con el cara, 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 cara. Los polluelos con el pío, 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 pío. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. And for all of this life full of colors, beautiful colors, my heart has to sing. And for all of this life full of colors, beautiful colors, I'd give anything. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Eso es, pues. All right, we're gonna close off the show today with John. I'm gonna unmute myself here.
All right, and I unmute myself, and here we go. Thank you. grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious, dear, that grace appeared the hour I first believed. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already run. Was grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Amazing grace, amazing grace, how sweet the sound, sing it, that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Thank you, everybody.
Very, very nice, John. Very nice. So, you know, folks, anybody on this Zoom, if you have a pal, of uncle, a cousin who's also in a care facility, they can Zoom in just as easy as you can. If just put them in touch with me, I don't know, through your activity director, and we'll email them the link, and we could have, you know, you could be Zooming with people you know and care about, because music is sure is nice, isn't it? I enjoyed doing it, and I hope you've enjoyed having it. Thanks, John. Thank you very much, Joe Belson and Sue Ellen Primost, and everybody who tuned in today. And we'll see you next Friday. Love is the answer. Bye now.